Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting. I have to apologize, I wasn't so many times on YouTube lately, and it was just because I had a big project for my Patreons. I have created this very vintage looking book. It's kind of like never ending book. I'm gonna swap the view of my camera and show you a little bit more. And I'm coming with this book, it's not finished yet. I'm coming with this book just because yesterday I posted a short video on my Facebook and I already had few requests for tutorial. So that's why I'm coming even with not finished book, and I hope you will enjoy it. I will try to give you as much information as I can. So I'm gonna swap that view and tell you more. So this is the book I'm creating with my Patreons right now. It has so many papers for writing, but it has also so many pockets. It has two closures, one on the top and one on the bottom here. And it has books on the top for writing. And then it has books here. And as you can see, it doesn't have too many embellishments. It does have some kind of pockets, but not too much yet. It was mostly about putting this book together and to make it work the way where when you are on the end of one book, like I am now here, you just flip it over and you do have two books for writing here, and you do have another book. So then you continue to going through to your pages to the end of this book, and you will flip it over and you do have another two journals for writing and another book. So this is construction I had in my head for a few months, I can say. I was preparing my Patreons for this book for a longer time. Maybe I was even annoying with same on stitching all the time, and it was just because of this book. This book that needs to get be stitched a little bit different way than the others, and it's just because we don't use spines on the holding that book together. The tutorial will be on my Patreon, and please don't judge me for that. It's platform where people are coming to support me, and I just wanted to give them something a little bit more. You can always join my Patreon. I'm trying to welcome you in my Patreon with this book. You can join just for 1 month if you want. You will have access. This is in the tier. It's new tier on my Patreon. It's for $15 per month. You can join just for 1 month and you will have access to all tutorials I ever made in there. So you can watch it. You will have access to all digitals I ever placed there. And please believe me, there is so many. So many digitals, so many tutorials, sharing. So come to join me on my Patreon, just maybe just for a month, and maybe you will stay because you will like it. I hope you will like it, but you can come just for 1 month and create with me this book or another book I already shared. You can download any kind of digitals and they will stay in your computer forever or as long as you will keep them there. So you will have access to everything, and also to do tutorial for this book. Link will be down below, and please don't judge me for that it's just for my Patreon or on my Patreon. You know, I do share here on YouTube as much as I can. I'm always trying to share so many things here. So I hope that when sometimes are tutorials just on my Patreon, it's not big deal. Really, I hope. So this is just my quick look, quick sharing for this book, because it's not finished yet. There are no ephemeras. It is missing some openings, some movable things. So I need to work on this book a little bit more. So that's why, if you will have a look, that book, it's not full. It's kind of, you can squeeze it quite well. And that is about that construction. So this is my very short sharing for today. I will come soon with another video for YouTube, because now I'm done with this, so my brain can work in on can work on another project as well. Thank you so much for stopping by today. Thank you so, so much for all your amazing comments. I'm gonna try to answer or to write back to all your comments. I have been without my computer for a long time, so it was very hard to answer because my phone is just small and I can't see that. Really, that is so small. And when you have to resize it, read it and then size it down and find the link where you should answer, trust me, it's just, oh, I'm not gonna say anything like swearing, but it's not comfortable. So this is my very short sharing for today. Thank you so much for stopping by. Take care about yourself and I hope I will see you soon. Bye.